Hey guys, this is the boxing of a digital video camera, TDV552, 5 megapixels, 8 times digital zoom. That's just a bit of details. I'll show you the boxing. You get a memory card in here. You get the big adapter and a small thing that you plug into an adapter. 4 gigabyte. I got it's from Bush. So let me show you. So you'll get a instruction manual, which you get for everything you buy. It's like life, isn't it? Everyone thinks life comes with instructions or something. The quick start guide thing, CD. You get 2 batteries in it. They do last quite long. And then also the camera goes in here, but also in video and record the camera, the memory cards in my camera and the batteries are. So yeah. And under here, you get a free case of it. It's quite all tacky and all that, but I don't, well, at least you get a free case at the end of the day. Then all you get here is just, I think this is the USB lead. I ain't opened this yet, I only got this morning. The USB lead and just, I don't know, I think that's to plug into the TV or something. That's all you really get. I ain't plugged in a CD yet, I don't know if that works, but I have read through this because I didn't know how to turn the flash on or anything. And the instruction manual mainly has everything in it, and it is alright, I guess. It all fits nicely into one little box. Hate opening boxes. Okay. I don't want this video to be an epic fail of me trying to close the box. There you go. As you can see, obviously you can't see my camera, but there's one in here. It's quite smartly. This bit that comes out, you can turn it around so you can see yourself with your video recording yourself and all that. I didn't turn around back before, but that's a plain black box. Yeah, this is the box of a digital video camera, TDV552. Hope you like it. Thank you.